As you may have heard, Durham University is different from most universities, as it's a collegiate university. Hi, Alan.
Ah, hello, Rob. Now, every college is unique, but obviously Van Mildert is the best college. But there is some healthy rivalry, for example, in the field of sport.
At college, there's a real sense of community, and it won't be long before you know what the Mildert spirit is all about.
Everybody gets involved at one level or another. There's tons of committees in college.
Social committee.
Arts committee. Welfare committee.
Services committee. Yearbook committee. Art committee.
Executive committee.
Freshers committee.
Mildert's big on student participation. The motto is sic vos non vobis.
Doesn't that mean not for ourselves?
Exactly, and nothing sums up Mildert life better.
This is JCR, which stands for Junior Comedy Room, which is for us guys.
You can do whatever you want in here. You can watch TV, like Sky Sports, or play the piano.
Mildert's run by the students for the students. You can work behind the bar, the canteen, or the shop.
There are loads of societies you can join.
She has her curly set, her credit cards are paying the fund. He's not that old, I've been told, a strong sexual.
And this is the snow crew.
Snow crew,
there.
Mildert!
Social life in Mildert is awesome. Students arrange loads of different events, including fops,
balls,
cabaret,
and open mic night.
Bar predictions!
It's awesome!
The newly refurbished college student.
First years live in college, which means you get your meals cooked for you and your room cleaned. It's sheer luxury. In a second year, everyone has to live out in the city of Durham, and I'm loving it. But in the third year, everyone gets a chance to come back in, and I can't wait for it.
The computer room, open 24 hours for all your computing needs.
It's ready to blow, they go out every night. His pants are super tight, oh yeah.
I like Durham because the atmosphere is really homely. Wherever you go, even though there's so many students, you'll always bump into somebody you know.
What I like most about college is it's a really friendly atmosphere. Everyone gets on with each other, it's very welcoming. And the fact that it's 350 miles from my parents is an added bonus.
The best thing about Durham, I think, is that everybody fits in. No matter where you come from, what you do, what subject you do, what things you like, there's always something to do and always someone to talk to who enjoys the same things as you.
The great thing about Durham is it's a small place, but there's a massive amount of students and you'll get to know a lot of people. So if you just walk, I like never walking to town without ever meeting somebody I know, which is just a really nice feeling.
You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful day. Sky.
party harder and come out the other side with a world-class degree and some of the best memories of your life.